One of the things that we've been working on recently is looking at how we might be able to utilize IoT to sense and understand what's going on inside of, say, a cooler that you might see in a supermarket. And as you walk up and grab a cold drink, the folks that are managing that would like very much to know, one, that that's one less that's in there. Secondly, they're interested to make sure that it's cold, has the right temperature. But even more importantly, they want to know, are all the drinks in the right space? Is there enough of them in there to be interesting to you as you walk up to look at that cooler? With a single camera element that's mounted in the door, you can actually get quite a bit of the information that folks are looking for. Using video really brought forth a lot of the different things that we were looking for, along with our cellular technology, and doing machine learning and analytics up in the cloud, got us to where we were able to now have the machine automatically image itself, send the image up, have the machine determine if that particular cooler needs to be serviced or not, and then alert the back-end route person that needs to come out and put in the drinks.